Pasta. Do you know who you are talking to? Please remember that I am the wealthiest one at church, eh? Pastor, you remember somewhere last year, this time, 2019, you be telling me that I get married before 2020.
Hey, I remember that myself. It was designed from our forefathers.
And you saw it within your vision.
I don't speak now. God, they say, and God, they will say, no, this child of yours, she go get married in church.
Okay, great, Pastor, because I went and I looked for a wedding one, a gown. I looked for a gown. I called a Jay-Z, but he's not going to come because you remember you said he was Illuminati. I also called catering and alcohol. Seeing that I did not get married, I am the one that's getting married to you.
Madam, how can you say that you bring alcohol? You know alcohol is the works of the devil.
You are missing the point. Pastor, shut up. You are missing the point. I said to you, I am not married yet. It's 2020. Therefore, I am coming to you and we are getting married, you and I. It's fine, me and your wife will fight during the Holy Spirit. But I am getting married to you. How could you lie like this? You know how expensive MAC foundation is. I've been using MAC ever since the day you were telling me that I'm getting married. It's 2020. I'm not married. You and I will get married, Pastor.
Madam, please, oh, you know your forefather, you don't agree to this.
I'm coming for you, Pastor. We are getting married. Please. I am coming. I am coming. I am getting married to you. I will tell the Holy Spirit to fuck her up. I'm coming.
You will tell the Holy Spirit
to fuck her up.
Fire in the name of
love. Fire you too. I'm coming.
You cannot fire me and be fire people.
You are firing fire because you are devil. How can you say I'm getting married and not being getting married? I'm coming. Even for the donation you've been getting from church, I'm taking them as well.
Madam, you cannot do that. That money belongs to God now.
Yeah, God will find me elsewhere. Not you. I'm coming and we are getting married. You act like you are beautiful, Pastor. You are ugly.
Madam,
you are ugly, Pastor. I'm just marrying you to fill a void in my stomach.
You get married to ugly, ugly like me.
I'm coming and we are getting married. It's end of discussion. Praise the Lord. Goodbye.